Distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, sit back, relax and enjoy the Velammal International School's adaptation of classic musical, The Sound of Music.
mother. We simply cannot find Maria.
She's missing again.
Perhaps we should put a cowbell around her neck.
Now, Sister Bertha.
But we simply cannot find her.
Have you tried the barn? You know how much she adores the animals.
We've looked everywhere, in all the usual places.
Sisters, considering it's Maria, I suggest you look in unusual places.
I hope this new infraction ends whatever doubts you may still have about Maria's future here at the church, Reverend Mother.
I always try to keep faith in my doubts.
After all, the wool of a black sheep is just as warm.
We're not talking about sheep. We're talking about candidates for the novitiate.
I see your point.
Of all the candidates, Maria is, well, least.
Children, please, let us take a deep breath. Now, what do we really think of our child, Maria?
She's a wonderful girl, some of the time.
It's very easy to like Maria, except when it's difficult.
Sisters?
Oh, we love her dearly, but she gets in trouble a lot.
That's what I say.
How do you solve a problem like Maria?
She climbs a tree and scrapes him. Her dress is gone to tear.
She waltzes on her way to mass and whistles on the stairs.
And underneath the window, she's colors in her hair.
Could a silly lady have been?
She's always late for chapel,
but her penitence is real.
She's always late for everything, except for every meal.
Stop saying things. I am thinking. Oh, feeling.
Some might call it honesty.
Oh, but that's terrible, Reverend Mother.
Maria, it seems that you will be leaving us for a while.
Oh, no, Reverend Mother. Please don't send me away. This is where I belong. This is my home, my family. It's my life. If it's God's will.
There is a family near Salzburg that needs a governess until September for 7 children.
7 children?
Do you like children, Maria?
Well, I do, but 7?
I will tell Captain Von Trapp to expect you tomorrow.
Captain?
Yes, he is a retired officer of the Imperial Navy. His wife died and he is alone with the children. I understand he has had a difficult time keeping a governess there.
Thank you, Reverend Mother, for giving me this opportunity.
I'm sure you will make us proud.
I promise to.
What will this day be like? I wonder, what will my future be? To be out in the world, to be free, my heart should be wildly rejoicing. Oh, what's the matter with me? I've always longed for adventure, to the things I've never did. Now here I'm facing adventure.
Children. What's so fearsome about that?
Oh, I must all these doubts, all these worries. If I don't, I just know I'll turn back. I must dream of the things I am seeking. I am seeking the courage I lack. The courage to serve them with reliance. Face my mistakes without defiance. Show them I'm worthy, and while I show them, I'll show me. So let them bring on all their problems. I'll do better than my best. I have confidence they'll put me to the test, but I'll make them see I have confidence in me. Somehow I will impress them. I will be firm. Them, they will look up to me and mind me with each step. I am most certain everything will turn out fine. I have confidence the world can all be mine. They'll have to agree I have confidence in me. I have confidence in sunshine. I have confidence in rain. That spring will come again. Besides, did you say I have confidence in me? Strength doesn't lie in numbers. Strength doesn't lie in wealth. Strength lies in nights of peaceful slumbers. When you wake up, wake up! It tells me all I trust I need my heart to. All I trust becomes my own.
Hmm. last governess was better.
Captain,
may we
present to you Fräulein Maria.
Thank you, Franz and Smith. You are but excuse.
That's a very ugly dress.
Good afternoon, Fräulein Maria.
Good afternoon, Captain.
Why do you stare at me like that?
You don't look at all like a sea captain, sir.
Well, you don't look at all a governess. I don't like that dress. You have to change.
Change? But I don't have any other clothes. When we enter the church, all of our worldly possessions are given to the poor.
What about that awful dress you're wearing?
Well, they didn't want this one. There wasn't enough time. Or else I would have made my own clothes. Oh, I can make my own clothes.
I will see that. I'll get you some material. I don't know what the church told you, but I trust you will be improvement on the last governess. She stayed only 2 hours and left crying. New governess, Fräulein Maria. Give your name and a signal. Fräulein, listen carefully. Learn the signal so you can call them.
Liesel!
Friedrich!
Luisa! Kurt! Brigitte! Marta!
This is Gretel. Now, when I warn you, this is what you hear.
Oh, no, sir. I'm sorry, sir. I can never answer to a whistle. Whistles are for animals, not for the children, and definitely not for me.
Fräulein, were you this much of trouble at the church?
Oh, much more, sir. Much more. Oh, Captain, I don't know your signal.
You may call me Captain!
Atis, now that this is just us, would you please tell me your names again and how old you are?
I'm Liesel. I'm 16 years old, and I don't need a governess.
Well, I'm glad you told me that, Liesel. We'll just be good friends.
I'm Friedrich. I'm 14 years old, and I'm impossible.
Really? Who told you that, Friedrich?
Fräulein Josephine. Four governesses ago. Four.
Watch me. I am Brigitte.
And you didn't tell me how old you are, Luisa.
I'm Brigitte. She's Luisa. She's 12 years old, and I'm 10. And that is the ugliest dress I've ever seen.
Brigitte, you shouldn't say that.
Why not? Don't you think so?
Why, yes, but Fräulein Helga's was much uglier.
Yes.
I'm good, and I'm incorrigible.
Congratulations.
What's incorrigible?
I think it means you want to be treated like a boy.
Oh. I'm Marta, and I'm going to be 8 on Tuesday. I like a pink umbrella.
Oh, pink is my favorite color, too. Oh, yes, you're Gretel. And you're 5 years old? My, you're practically a lady. I have to tell you a secret. I've never been a governess before.
You don't know anything about being a governess?
Nothing. I need lots of advice.
Oh. The best way to start is to tell a father to mind his own business.
And always be late to dinner.
And make sure you slurp your soup pretty loudly like this.
And during dessert, always blow your nose like this.
Don't you believe a word they say, Fräulein Maria?
Why not?
Because I like you.
I like you too, Maria.
What's in here?
Oh, that's my guitar, so we can all sing together.
We don't sing.
Of course you sing. Everybody sings.
We don't know any songs.
Well, then I'll teach you. Come over here. Come.
ABC.
When you see
can make it easier.
Though a deer, a female deer, may a drop of gold sun. Me a name I call myself, far a long way to run. So a needle pulling thread, la a note to follow so. Tea a drink with jam and bread, now we'll bring us back to do. Oh, 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 do.
A deer, a female deer, way
a drop of gold
sun.
Once you learn these tools, you can sing a million different tunes by mixing them up, like this.
So don't love me, don't rain.
Can you do that?
So don't love me, don't rain.
So don't love don't rain, don't.
So so don't love me, don't rain. So don't love me, don't rain, don't.
Good,
but it doesn't mean anything.
So we put in words, one word for every note, like this.
Hearing aid. Children, outside for your walk. Father's orders.
Yes, Herr Franz, Herr Schmidt.
Hurry up now.
Do re mi fa sol la ti do sol da.
And Fräulein Maria will show you to your room.
Follow us now.
Hey, wait for me.
Ah, Rose, good evening.
Good evening, Herr Franz.
Are there any developments?
Perhaps. Is the captain home?
Yes, he's about to retire for the night.
Herr Franz? Herr Franz? Herr Franz? Franz?
Ugh.
please deliver this telegram. It's important. It is so important. It is very important. Her France?
Certainly.
Where's Liesl?
Asleep, of course. It is very late. Now you go too. It is going to rain.
Liesl?
Rolf, what a pleasant surprise!
Well, I came by to deliver. Wait, are you not supposed to be in bed by now? Why are you out here? Look, it's going to rain.
Well, yes, but don't tell. Shh. I want to stay up late and play with the rain. What about you? Why are you here?
Oh, I came by to deliver a telegram from Colonel Schneider, and he's from Berlin. And it's... Oh, I've said too much. Look, I worry about your father.
My father? Why? You don't have to worry about him. He's a big naval hero. He was even decorated by the Emperor.
Well then, I worry about you.
Why?
Well, you can't stay up late and disobey your father.
I am a grown-up and I will do whatever I want.
Oh, Liesl, you're going to be in so much trouble.
You wait, little girl, on an empty stage for fate to turn the light on. Your life, little girl, is an empty page that men will want to write on. You are 16, going on 17. Baby, it's time to think. Better beware, be canny and careful. Baby, you're on the brink. You are 16, going on 17. Fellows will fall in line. Eager young lads and roués and cads will offer you food and wine. Thank you.
What in heaven's name are you doing out here in the storm? You could catch a cold. I have a good mind to tell your father. What were you doing out here, child?
Well, She was
fetching me some flowers. No luck, Liesl?
Oh, yes, flowers. No.
Well, get in there, child, before you catch a cold. Go.
You're not going to tell Father that I stayed up late, are you?
Well, if we hurry, we can get you out of those clothes into your pajamas before he notices. And believe me, Liesl, no such behavior, understand?
Yes, madam.
Here is your new material.
Ooh.
Captain had it sent in from town.
Oh, how lovely. Do you think the captain will provide me some more new materials?
More materials? How many dresses does the governess need?
Oh, no, it's not for me. It's for the children, so I can make them new play clothes.
The want trap children don't play. They march.
Surely you don't approve of that?
Ever since the captain lost his poor wife, he runs his house as if he's one of his ships again. Whistles, orders, marches.
No more music, no more laughing. Nothing that reminds him of her, even the children.
But that's so wrong.
How do you like your room? There will be new drapes in the morning.
New drapes? But these are fine.
Well, good night for now. The captain leaving tomorrow to meet his good friend, the baroness. And we have to pack for him. Good night.
I wanted to say goodnight and thank you.
That's not necessary, Liesl. Just remember, Father loves you.
I know. Oh, Gretel, are you scared?
Fine, you just sit right here with me. Where are the others?
They're asleep. They're not scared.
Oh, really? Look. All right, everyone, up on the bed.
Really?
Well, just this once. We just have to wait for the boys.
You won't see them. Boys are brave.
Boys, you're not scared, are you?
Us? Not at all. We just wanted to make sure you weren't scared. It was Kurt's idea.
What?
Why does it suddenly get so mean? It makes me want to cry.
Me too. Well, whenever I feel unhappy, I think of nice things.
What kind of things?
Well, let's see.
Raindrops on roses and whiskers on kittens. Bright copper kettles and woolen mittens. Brown paper packages tied up with strings. These are a few of my favorite things. Bells and sleigh bells and schnitzel with noodles. Walkies that fly with the moon on their wings. These are a few of my favorite things. Girls in white dresses with blue satin sashes. Snowflakes that stay on my nose and eyelashes. Silver white winters that melt into springs. These are a few of my favorite. Thank you.
What is going on here? I told you strict bedtimes. Do you or do you not understand the simple instruction?
Only during thunderstorms. All right, children, you heard your father. Go to bed.
Maria, earlier I told you that I didn't need a governess. Well, maybe I do.
Fräulein, you have managed to remember that. I'm going out of town for 2 months, first thing in the morning, and children are in your care.
Well, Captain, yes, but I was wondering if I can get new materials for the children.
I will not have my children traipsing around town in rags.
But their children...
And I am their father. Good night, Fräulein Maria.
The drapes!
Since Maria left the church. 2 months.
I can't believe she has lasted that long. It's truly a miracle.
I agree. Knowing Maria and all that mischief she seems to get into, I'm surprised she's still there.
And with 7 children? I don't even have 7 friends.
Oh, Sister Bernice, you have many sisters who are also your friends.
Oh, I do miss Maria, and I'm not ashamed to say it.
Me too. Come along, everybody. Don't you all miss Maria? 2 months with no singing and no mischief.
Oh, I miss Maria.
How you tell Maria that you miss her? How you know Maria's doing fine? How you feel the movements of Maria?
Move along now. Go ahead now. Maria will be fine. Go.
Yes, Reverend Mother.
Oh, Maria, I pray for you, my dear.
Thank you.
another thing. I'll have my tea every day at exactly 2 o'clock. No cream, no sugar. Please don't be late with my tea, or I'll have to inform the captain. Understood?
Yes, Baroness.
And fresh flowers in my room every day.
Yes, Baroness. Now, dinner is on its way.
Oh, I'm watching my figure. No dinner for me. Just a light salad.
You don't have to watch your figure. You're simply lovely.
Well, thank you.
But of course, a most delicious salad will be served just for you.
You interfere in everything, France. You're the one. Oh, Captain.
France, did you tell my dear friend, Max, we're having tea out here on the terrace?
Yes, sir. Herr Max is still on the phone.
Still no sign of the children?
No, sir. I'll keep looking.
Haha, Schmidt.
France? France? Come here, France.
The mountains are indeed magnificent, Captain.
Yes, they are not like any other mountain. They are friendly.
I'm beginning to understand you here now that you are home. How could you be away from such a beautiful place for so long?
Oh, I'm dreadfully sorry I took so long. Captain, Baroness, so how do you...
Max, are you all right? Max,
any luck with your search for the best singer in the world?
How do you like this? The finest girl group in all of Austria. The greatest soprano in all of London, just for the Salzburg Song and Dance Festival.
Oh, I would love to see that.
So would I. Nevertheless, my motto is never start out looking for talent, you wind up getting. That's why I've been phoning Italy, Rome, Spain, India.
Oh, on the captain's phone?
Why, of course. How else could I afford it?
I hope it was because you like me.
Of course I like you. I like rich people. I like the way they live. I like the way I live when I live with them. I feel rich.
Max, you're outrageous.
He is.
I am.
Show me around the town, Captain. I want to meet all of your friends. Oh, I know. Let's have a party for me.
What a marvelous idea.
I don't understand where the children are. If you're going to excuse me, I'm going to see where they are.
Captain, I found this.
Who are you, boy?
I don't know.
Heil! Why are you here, boy?
I have a telegram for Captain Von Trapp.
All right. You have delivered a telegram. Now get out!
Captain, he's only a boy.
And now I'm just an outsider. Our world is disappearing before our eyes.
You know, what's going to happen is going to happen. Just don't let it happen to you.
Welcome home, Captain. Oh, you must be Baroness Strader. I've heard so many things about you.
This is Baroness Strader. And these are my children.
How do you do?
Children, get off those ridiculous clothes and send for the Baroness immediately. Hurry up!
I think it's time to excuse ourselves, don't you think, Max?
Excuse ourselves? Why? I just sat down. Let's have some tea and enjoy the scenery.
Look at them. Something's wrong. I really think it's time to excuse ourselves, Max.
Yes. I will see if there are any more strudels. Strudels. Yes, strudels.
For the tea. I'll come along too. Max.
Maria, where did you get those abominable clothes from? Out of the nightmare?
Oh no, out of the drapes in my room.
Do you mean to tell me my children having all our souls were wearing those clothes made of dress, all dress?
Yes, they've become very popular. Everyone smiles at them.
I don't wonder.
They say, oh, look, there goes the Von Trapp children.
They have uniforms.
Children cannot do things they are supposed to do if they have to worry about the precious clothes.
I don't care to hear anything about my children.
I am not finished yet, Captain.
Oh, yes, you are, Captain. I mean, Fräulein. Now, you will pack your bags and leave at once.
Captain, she was trying to help you. The children seem very happy with her, and I don't think Maria is lovely.
I don't need any outsider to teach me about my children. I know what they need and want, and I'm their father.
But Captain...
No, but...
Excuse me, Captain. It seems the children have prepared a song as a gift for the Baroness to welcome them.
Oh, how lovely.
Children, any time now. Come on. Children, you may begin.
Bad father. You're right. I don't know my children.
There's still time for you to be a good father.
Please stay and be a good governess, for my children want you to stay. Help me be a good father.
If I could be of help.
You already done more than you know.
Thank you, children, for such a lovely gift.
This calls for a celebration. And you know what? I found my new and best singing group.
What? Where? Who?
Here.
Us?
We should have a wonderful gala. What do you say, Captain?
Congratulations, Max. This calls for a celebration. We will have a party for the Baroness.
Come along now, children. We have lots of plenty to do.
Oh boy, my first party ever.
A party! Yay!
Mm-hmm.
now, Gretel. A lady curtsies. That's right. You must do that to all of the guests.
All of them? Won't my knees get tired?
That is the price of being a lady.
Everyone looks so beautiful. I guess we look beautiful too.
I think they look ugly.
You just say that because you're scared.
Silly. Only grown-up men are scared of women.
We've never had a party in this house before. This is so exciting.
Oh yes, there should be lots of parties here before.
Friedrich and I used to sneak out and watch everyone from the top of the stairs.
I remember the music. Once father brought gypsy orchestra all the way from Budapest.
Yes, they wore red coats.
Who are you dancing with?
Me, myself and I.
Oh, dance.
Dance? Yep.
Children, you never told me you knew dancing.
We were afraid you'd make us dance together. The Bontar family dancers.
May I have this dance, young lady? Since it is you, Fräulein Maria. Children.
Good night, Father. Good night, Baroness.
Wait, what about me? Good night. Good night.
Shit, you flopped it. We agree.
Good night.
Captain, you'll be a wonderful father. You have 7 wonderful children. Go easy on Liesel. She's just a growing girl, and Maria will help you to look after them.
Thank you, Baroness. You are a good friend.
Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm going to go back inside and pack my little things and go back to Vienna where I belong. Goodbye and take care.
And good.
Captain, another important telegram has arrived.
Thank you, Franz.
You know, I really think the children should be in the festival. They're so very talented. Is everything all right?
They offer me a commissioner in German Navy. I've been requested to report tomorrow morning.
What? Oh no, I knew this day would come, but so soon? What are you going to do?
We have to leave Salzburg now. I have to find my children. Children! Children! I have decided to leave Austria, and we must leave immediately.
Yeah. This is our home.
No more questions asked, children. Please, we need to be quiet and leave immediately.
Because it's night time.
Well, something like that.
I will miss you all. I wish you could all be singing in my festival this evening. Stay safe and let me know when you reach Vienna safely.
I will, my dear friend.
Going somewhere, Captain?
We were just going for a walk.
Convenient. You are supposed to board for duty for the German Navy tomorrow.
Rolf, what are you doing? Thought we were friends.
Was I? I don't recall receiving any telegram about anything.
You've received 7, and I am here to take it directly myself.
Well, that's impossible, gentlemen. Why is that? The family won trap is singing in the Salzburg Song and Dance Festival this evening. It's all arranged.
I only hope it's not too late. We should really get going.
Once again, how convenient. Let's get going, Captain Montrap. Just waiting.
Stop! You will sing. You will all sing. But that is only because I want it to be. I want the people of Salzburg to see that nothing has changed. I shall escort you myself. Carry on!
gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to the Salzburg Song and Dance Festival. We have some exciting performances for you today. Are you excited? I can't hear you.
Yes.
Like louder.
Yes.
That's the spirit. Now, for the first performance, we have the Salzburg Puppets performing The Lonely Goatherd. Give them a round of applause. Salzburg Puppets, you may now go backstage and wait for the results. Wow, that was an intense performance. The last bit got me all strung up. Get it? Strung, string, puppets. Never mind. Next up, we have the Wantra family singers. The captain, Maria, and the seven children. This is their very last performance. Give them your warmest welcome.
Good night.
I hate to go and leave this pretty sight.
heave a sigh and say goodbye.
Bye.
Backstage and wait for the results. And now for the final performance, we have the Austrian dancing troupe. Give a good round of applause for the fabulous dancing troupe.
escape from the backstage. Don't worry, we'll all be fine.
Yes, children, we'll all be fine. We just have to follow your father.
Yes, father. Yes, Maria.
We'll also follow you, dear captain.
Good men, Franz and Smith. Let's go.
Thank you, Austrian dancing troupe. Now you may go back and wait for the results. And that concludes our song and dance festival. Please be patient while the judges decide the results. In the meantime, let's go down to the audience and see what they have to say. Can I have some lights, please? Hello, good sir. How was the program, sir?
Very good.
Thank you, sir. Which is your favorite event? Thank you, sir. Hello, hello, ma'am. How was the program? Fine, ma'am. Which was your favorite event? The last dance. Thank you. Sir, what is that? What are you losing? Why are you tapping on that block? What is that? Sir, what is that? Sir, where you get that from? It looks very attractive. It's okay, sir. Looking good, sir. Hello, 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 sir. How was the program? Tell me something. Come on. It's okay. Come on. It's okay. It's okay. And it seems we have the results. Yes? Oh, interesting. Okay. And in third place, we have the Austrian dancing troupe. Give them a round of applause. Come on, clap harder. And in second place, we have the Salzburg puppets. Give a round of applause for the fabulous dancing puppets. Come on, clap harder. This is a school. What is this, a school play? Clap harder. And now, in first place, we have. Is it you? Is it you? No! It's the Wardrap family singers! The family Wardrap. The Wardrap family singers.
audience. I'm sure they deserve another round of applause for their impressive performance.
Recognition is the best appreciation. It's time to introduce the telecast.
Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for the musicians who stole our hearts. With their scintillating strains, recreating the musical charm that still lingers in our hearts. Headed by Mr. Vijay and assisted by the rest of the Cadence team of VKP.
Now for the graceful swirls and twirls of ballet, moves and grooves of jazz, and that made our heart just flow among them. We now present the graceful and elegant dancers of 16 going on 17. Right beside them are the dancers of the Lonely Quartet. Behind them are the impressive dancers of the Chase. All trained by their multi-talented choreographer, Mr. Arvind.
The jewels of TVIS that enthralled us with their mellifluous renditions, the enchanting and angelic sounding choir before you, trained by Cadence School of Music, headed by the musical couple, Mrs. and Mr. Godwin.
The German soldiers who instilled fear and hatred in you, Arvind, Bhuvi, Pugal and Jagat.
Before us are the four pious nuns who had a love-hate relationship with Maria. Kanika, Jyotsna, Akshita, and Fauzia.
The stern Nazi official, Lieutenant Zeller, played by the wit footballer, Mohammad Hafiz.
Authoritative, yet kind and understanding Reverend Mother, played by the excellent vocalist and approved artist in the All India Radio, Swapna.
The Baroness, who is a good friend of the captain, gracefully essayed by the multi-talented head girl, Shweta.
The fun-loving Max, who is a true and loyal friend of the One Trap family, played by the brilliant orator, cartoonist, Pranav.
A good friend of Liesl turned enemy, Rolf, portrayed by the football player, Aaron.
The hilarious duo of the housekeeper and the butler, Schmidt and Franz, played by the star swimmer and multi-sportsman, Vladimir. And the international speed cuber and beatboxer, Aditya.
Now comes the adorable One Tap family. The oldest with a sense of independence, Liesl, played by the class topper and violinist, Vedashri.
Tough acting Friedrich, played by the sharp quiz, Akram.
The 13-year-old Luisa, played by the talented Bharatanatyam dancer, Swati.
Mischievous Kurt, essayed by the accomplished tabla player, S.A. Gautam.
Smart, reads a lot, Brigitte, aptly played by the versatile vocalist, Eliana.
The sweet and gentle Mata, essayed by the flexible dancer and 11th grader, Avantika.
Cutie pie of One Trap siblings, Griddle, played by the cheerful fifth grader, Logapriya.
The Austrian naval captain who commands strict discipline, but underneath a good father, Captain One Trap, played by the handsome and accomplished pianist, Alex Noram.
The free and kind governess who infuses hope into the One Trap family, Maria, played by the talented singer and basketball player, Athena Grace.
Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the company of the Sound of Music, spearheaded by the director, Mr. Darius Tan, and assisted by Mr. Jensen Koh, all the way from Singapore. Now I hand over the mic to Sarvesh for the word of thanks.
In every need, small or great, tangible or intangible, may I have the discernment to see God's lavish gifts of grace. The wisdom to receive them, the eagerness to open them, and the passion to cherish them well. Honorable Chairman Sir, respected Director Sir and Director Ma'am, dignitaries, distinguished guests, academicians, senior principals, heads of VKP schools, dear parents, and my dear fellow students, a gracious evening to all. My heart bows with gratitude to the Almighty for the gentle drizzle of his bountiful grace that led us to this astonishingly successful musical presentation. I propound my gratefulness to the pioneer in the field of education, our revered chairman, sir, whose visions were the blessings of Srimati Velammal, our founding mother, will forever guide us in our inquest of education. The stanchions of Velammal Knowledge Park, our respected director, sir, and director, ma'am, who, with their untiring efforts, bring the best of all facets of education to transform students into competing global elites. A heartfelt acknowledgement of the gracious presence of our esteemed guests has made this wonderful morning despite their overloaded schedules. Your presence added more sheen to this dazzling morning, and we are overwhelmed by your appreciation. Thank you, dear sirs and ma'ams. I register my humble thanks to our respected assistant director, sir, admin director, sir, senior principal, sir, executive officer, sir, vice principals and HMs, whose vast experience is ever guiding us in all round development. Special mention of Velammal Chitravati, the art studio, for the magnificent sets for the display. The ardent efforts of the ever amiable teaching, PET and non-teaching staff, whose tireless efforts has paid for the success of this wonderful event. I register my sincere gratitude to the press for making their valuable presence this musical evening. Dear parents, our lovable gratitude to you for making your esteemed presence here today to appreciate our efforts. And not to forget the exuberant students who have enthralled us with their impeccable performance this morning. I once again register my sincere gratitude to each and every one of those who made this maiden musical venture a memory to be treasured for life. Thank you.